beantworten und überladen und dann geht's weiter. Okay.
So that was a great question. I think if I understood your question right, you said that basically the circle, the whole movie, the first episode and the last episode are connected somehow to one another. And your question is what I feel about that, or I don't know if I understood your question exactly.
What you feel about that?
What do you feel about that, and how much do you think this concludes, how much this makes a conclusion, the whole role that you play as a daughter, in this circle of guilt and choice?
Which is the main
Well, the first episode all episodes are basically about the same subject, and each person in each episode chooses makes a different choice, and the last episode is someone who chooses not to do what he's told to do. And the episode is basically about the things you have to go through when you make a certain choice. So yes, I do think with every choice you make, there's certain guilt that come with it. The first episode, he's guilty about doing what they tell him, but in the end, he's the one who's making the choices, so it's his responsibility.
It's a bitter end.
Exactly, and the last episode is about him, not accepting what he's told to do, but the guilt is about the disadvantages or the things his family had to go through because of his choices. Does that answer your question?
Quite much. Anybody else doing much?
محتمل آقای رسول خودشون اینجا بودن و من در مقام نیستم که بخواهم از جانب ایشون صحبت بکنم، ولی به صورت کلی میتونم بگم که این فیلم راجع به تصمیم گیری و مسئولیت های تصمیم گیری ماست و عواقب اون که ما در زندگی ببینیم، چه عالی و چه نه، هر کدوم از اینها میتونه تبعات مثبت و منفی خودش رو داشته باشه.
Nächste Frage.